Covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast, this is WPBF 25 News at Noon.
It was all caught on video, cross-dressing men caught shoplifting and what they did next. Well, you'll have to see to believe. Good afternoon, I'm Alexis Rivera. Paul Legrone is off today. This surveillance video from a Boynton Beach Home Depot was just released today. You can see the suspects leaving with stolen goods. A worker tries to stop them, and then one of them pulls out pepper spray. Angela Rozier is live outside the police department with much more of this incredible video. Angela.
Alexis, according to this police report, the suspects were confronted after they tried to leave that Home Depot store with reportedly hundreds of dollars worth of batteries hidden inside a handbag. And police here in Boynton Beach say they have the surveillance video to show the suspects at the scene of the crime. You're looking at surveillance video at the Home Depot store on Southwest 8th Street in Boynton Beach. You can see two of the suspects, Kendall Lowry and David Tucker, leaving the store when a loss prevention associate tries to stop them. Other store employees come to assist, but then this happens. Police say the suspect started using pepper spray, attacking the store employees and nearby customers. They say Lowry managed to get away, leaving his buddy behind, but not for long. They say Lowry returned to the store. This time he used the pepper spray canister to hit the store employees before spraying again. Investigators say Tucker was able to free himself and both suspects made it to the parking lot. Police say they faced several charges, including robbery with a weapon.
Well, in this case, pepper spray was absolutely used as a weapon. You see in the video the fog, the orange spray after he sprayed the can. In addition, the man who was using the pepper spray, he actually used the canister itself as a weapon and struck the loss prevention officer in the back of the head with it.
This is Lowry appearing in bond court this morning. Tucker was also there, and police say this man, Jeffrey Baldwin, also faces charges. They say he was in the getaway car in the parking lot. Police say four people were taken to the hospital for observation. They're expected to be okay.
It irritates the back of the throat. It can burn your skin, burn your eyes, causing them to swell shut, and the effects usually last for about 45 minutes.
And once again, the suspects remain at the Palm Beach County Jail. A judge ordered them not to have any contact with that store. Reporting live in Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.